Karen, it's been a real joy over the last months and the last year or so to get to know you and to hear some of your story and to get to know you a little better. But just so we're all clear, I'm going to ask you the baptismal questions. Do you believe and trust in God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit? And have you repented of your sins and turned from your old life and asked Him to be Lord of your life now? And is it your intention from this day forward to follow Him with God's help the best that you can and for the rest of the days of your life? Then, Karen, I baptise you on your profession of the faith in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.